He finally got me something to eat. But he got me the smallest one, and he got himself two big ones. And he didn't get me a drink.
Why the fuck do you care? Do you fucking pay for my shit? No, you don't. Then you get what you get, and you don't throw a fit. No wonder why your dad left, bro, and he never fucking came back. Because you always complain about everything you do. Bro, there's not one day you don't complain about nothing. Like, stop complaining, and your life will get better. You understand? That's why your life is so fucked up.